It's actually a replacement. Her original Grammy was damaged in the Northridge quake back in 1994. She won the prize for her hit, Don't Leave Me This Way. As you can see, Houston approved. She still had her pipes when she performed at the Grammy Museum tonight. Houston has recorded 23 albums, and she's been topping the charts for decades.